Dubai Mall. As we all know that Dubai Mall is the largest mall in the world, which includes 1,200 shops in it. It is very difficult to explain Dubai Mall. Instead, you should come visit this place and enjoy the view. There is nothing that you won't get in this mall. You can also do your shopping as well if you are coming with friends and family. So visit this place at least once. Burj Khalifa. Burj Khalifa is the tallest building in the world. It has been awarded for its outstanding structure several times. Located beside Dubai Mall, it has 163 floors in it. Visitors are allowed only in 124th, 125th and 148th floor. The cost of tickets is 223 AED, which includes Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo in it. In Indian rupee, it is 4,400 rupees. Dubai Fountain is located on 12-hectare man-made Burj Khalifa Lake. Illuminated by 6,600 lights and 50 colored projectors. Fountain show starts at 6 p.m. and it is free of cost for all visitors. Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo. It's a 10 million liter aquarium tank consists of over 140 species of marine life and the biggest collection of sand tiger sharks in it. Visitors can walk through the 48 meter long tunnel filled with incredible species in it and enjoy the view with family and friends. Surely they will be loving this view, because when I went to this place, I really loved the place by its ambience. Gol Souk. So Gol Souk is a traditional market located in Derai, in locality of Al Ghariya. It consists of 380 jewelry traders who deals with gold, platinum, diamond as well as silver. Dubai Gol Souk holds Guinness World Record for the largest ring in the world, weighing 64 kgs. The piece is owned by Dubai-based Taiba. The Spice Souk is a traditional market located beside Gol Souk in Derai. It consists of several narrow lanes with open and closed roof. It basically sells several fragrances, spices, shisha, herbs used in Arabic food. So you would love to visit this place with friend and family for a great time. Abra. Abra is a traditional boat made of wood used to ferry people across the Dubai Creek. You can use it to travel to Derai. It only takes 1 dirham, which is 20 Indian rupees, to travel from one place to other. So it's very cheap and reliable. So you must use this Abra while traveling from one place to other in Dubai Creek. The Cruise. The Cruise is a traditional ship made of wood, which will take you for a 2 hours tour across high-rise building of Dubai, across a striking skyline. It will have dinner facilities included in the package, which costed us 50 dirham, which is 1,000 Indian rupees, and the dinner will be served as buffet system. Dubai Museum. So Dubai Museum is located in Al Faidi Fort. It is the oldest existing building in Dubai. The total area of Dubai Museum is around 4,000 square meters, displaying general culture of land. So if you want to visit this place, you can visit with your friends and family. You will have a good time. If you love history of Dubai, then you will surely enjoy this place. Desert Safari. So Desert Safari is one of the best package tours in Dubai. So you can book a car and go to Sharjah for having the Desert Safari. You can cut your tickets from Klook or any other application like Make My Trip. So this will include the following activities like quad biking, which will take 100 AED, which is around 2000 Indian rupees separately, which will not be included in the package. Then camel riding, fire show, sandboarding, sand duning, then buffet dinner, tanura show, belly dance. Everything will be included in the package, which will cost around 160 AED, which is equal to 3200 Indian rupees. So don't miss this desert safari once you are in Dubai. Mina Bazaar. So Mina Bazaar is the best place for shopping. It is located in Burj Dubai, filled with traditional fashions of South India like shoes, garments, jewelries and etc. You can buy dates and chocolates for family from here. Dubai Frame. So Dubai Frame, the nearest metro station is Al Jaigah. You have to walk 20 minutes from there to reach Dubai Frame, which is located in Zabil Park, and it is the biggest picture frame on the planet. The design selected as winner of international awards. Inside Dubai Frame you can see history of Dubai. At the top you can see transparent floor, which is thrilling to walk on it. So I will recommend you to come to Dubai Frame if you are in Dubai at least once to enjoy this view. So Mall of Emirates. Take a Volvo bus from Dubai Frame to Mall of Emirates directly. It has more than 630 retail outlets, 100 restaurants and cafes in it. It is located in Sheikh Zayed Road. So if you are coming to Dubai Frame, don't miss Mall of Emirates. Definitely come to this place. Miracle Garden. So Miracle Garden is a flower garden which occupies 72,000 square meters, making the world's largest natural flower garden, featuring over 50 million flowers and 250 million plants in it. Miracle Garden has total 3 Guinness World Records. Can you imagine that? The first one is world's largest vertical garden. The second one is Airbus A380 flower structure, which is the world's largest plane structure, which is totally made of flowers. And the third one is 18 meter structure of Mickey Mouse, which is present inside Miracle Garden. So it has total 3 Guinness World Record. So you should not miss this place. I will recommend you to come to this place and visit it. The cost of ticket for Miracle Garden is 100 AED, which is equal to 2000 Indian rupees. This is the overall view of the Miracle Garden from the top. So you can see how beautiful this garden is and how well it has been maintained. Global Village. So Global Village is located in Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed Road. It combines culture of 90 countries across the world in one place. It's really strange that 90 countries things can be presented in a single place like this. It's only possible in Dubai. It claims to be the world's largest tourism structures. Kids can enjoy various types of rides and food over here. I will recommend you to come over here and visit this place. Jumeirah Beach. As you can see in the video, this is the aerial view of Jumeirah Beach, which is considered as a white sand beach named after Jumeirah district of Dubai. You can come and enjoy this beach for free. It also includes some of the water activities that happens there. You have to pay for the water activities separately for each activities. You can check the prices out in internet. What are the prices and what are the activities that happens over there, and you can bargain according to that. So I will recommend you to come to Jumeirah Beach whenever you have a free time and just enjoy the sun bath over here. This is a nice place to visit. Twisted Tower, which is located in Dubai Marina. You can enjoy the Dubai Marina walk in Dubai. This is a good place to hang with your friends. You will enjoy seeing the view, scenic views over here. I would recommend you to pause the video and check the map over here. In the map, you would able to see the Dubai Yacht, what are the things it will cover. So it will be a boat ride of 2 hours, which will cover everything in it, which include Burj Al Arab, the Palm, Atlantis, the Palm, Jabal Sara, Jumeirah Beach, Twisted Tower. Everything you will be able to see from this boat only and take good pictures. I will recommend you to come to visit this Dubai Yacht. It costed around 100 AED per person. We were 5%, so it took 500 AED for total 5%, which is equals to 2000 rupees per person in Indian rupee. So you would love to visit this place. It will help you to cover many places by a single trip. So these 2 hours will be a great time for you. So I would recommend you to cut this ticket directly from here and bargain well so that you get a good price, as we were given a higher price, around 700 to 880, but we had a good bargaining skill, so we could reduce the price to 580 for 5%. So that depends on you how much you can bargain. So least you know the price, how much the price it would be. This place is really awesome in night as well. The view, as you can see in the video, this is really awesome. The lighting is very bright and you will enjoy the view. So you cannot click pictures of yourself at this time, but you can definitely click pictures of the scenic beauty over here. So I would recommend you to start your trip around 4:30 so that you can have both evening as well as afternoon time to click picture. So I started my trip at 4:50 to 5 p.m. so I would be able to complete both views together. Thank you so much for your kind time.